Okay. I want to dedicate this next song to Griffin. God bless you, man.